Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Technology correspondent Phil Baker provides some guidance for those looking to find the right smartphone for them. And the Supreme Court released several rulings Monday, including those involving gun ownership, corporate accounting, and business method patents. Also, panelists debated whether the American dream is still alive for those who live in California. In financial news, the Dow fell 5 points Monday. The S&P 500 shed 2 points, while the NASDAQ lost three. In Washington on Tuesday, a House committee will hold a hearing on the Gulf Coast oil spill. In New York, S&P Case-Shiller releases April home prices and the first quarter index of home prices. And the Conference Board releases the Consumer Confidence Index for June. In earnings news, General Mills releases its quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.